Ladies and
Now I get a
gentlemen,
fucking.
we're trying to kill each other.
Now I gotta fucking
Welcome back.
Restart. I don't even know where you were at. I forgot where you went.
What do you
I'm
mean,
gonna
you
go somewhere
forgot?
different, now where I don't know where you're at.
I wonder where that pig is hiding. I see you, Vincent! You can't hide from me!
I think we traded like punch for punch on that one. Hey man, hey man, hey man!
Had enough? I got plenty more bullets!
Oh no.
God damn it! Cleo, come on! We don't have to do this!
Oh my god.
I'm gonna say good luck reloading in the open, idiot.
Was that in the open? Did you break that stair in front of me?
No, no, but I could see you, just based on my angle.
Oh, I didn't know that. So you're fucking beaming me. Like, dude, I won this part, though, and now I'm probably gonna lose it, because I started so fucking low.
That's okay.
It's not okay! It's fucking... I take pride in this shit. For no reason.
Oh, I'm frozen.
Don't give a fuck.
How do you feel now, huh?
Oh my fucking god, bro. I lost this one. What is this? I can't see. You shot the pipe.
Oh, I'm just getting started. You're gonna pay for this.
I'm pretty sure this is like equalizing our health every time.
No, it's not equalizing it.
It looks like exactly the same. Okay, I froze at this last part, so.
Yeah, me too.
Fucking do it.
But I could, like, but our screens froze, but I could still see, like, me walking upstairs from where.
Oh, I only saw the text pop up.
Mm-hmm.
Leo, don't do this.
Sit up! On your knees!
Are you gonna just straight up execute me?
I don't know.
How do you feel about this now?
What the fuck? How would I not expect that?
I don't know.
Maybe it did make it to where you won the first one, not won the second one. I don't fucking know. Oh, wait, am I getting oh, okay, we're not frozen anymore.
Good.
Oh, we're still fighting. Can I move? Thank you.
Where the hell are you at?
I have no fucking... Bro, I can't see shit.
Uh-oh.
See shit. Oh, hello, brother. This is not a good fight. I can't vault. Okay, thank you, game, for not making that a mechanic. Game. What? I'm lagging, hold up. One of us is...
I think it's you.
Okay.
I'm trying to like corner camp and can't even do it because the camera's fucked up.
I'm trying to look for you. Oh, hello, brother.
I like lost track of where you went.
I just got some scrapes on my arms. Don't worry.
Yeah,
about it,
no worries. No worries. Oh, you just walked right through whatever that is.
Yeah, I just walked around the corner. You didn't shoot me. You just fucking grappled me like we're boxing. Oh, threw one of our guns. I don't know.
Oh,
it is.
Look at that.
We're both
still on the edge though.
The gun.
If this is a clicking contest or a press E contest, you're gonna kill me.
I changed it back.
Oh, okay. Are we just gonna fight it out?
Fuck yeah, buddy.
Oh.
Damn, I didn't even have a chance to dodge that or anything.
I didn't even have a chance to punch, so it's fine. Hey man, it's fine. Don't do this. Counter. Oh, nope.
Counter.
I was sitting there hitting it just in case for some reason it popped up.
That'd been funny as fuck. I've not been ready for that.
Oh, Leo's winning. Man, you know you're lame as hell if this is your fight.
We're just gonna kill each other by punching? We're gonna end up with like one punch on each other and fucking...
Well, you're obviously winning in the health game right now.
We can't even stand up.
Unless I get to hit you multiple times in a row, you're gonna win this fight. Or if this does hella damage.
Critical hit.
Oh, there it is. Oh, you made a little cart together? That's sweet as hell.
Are we just gonna call it a truce here? We're just like, okay, we're done. We literally can't even crawl.
But they're somehow gonna get up and run for the gun. Or is it gonna be a crawl fest?
Gonna be a crawl fest, I think.
Oh, I got shit in the way. That's not cool. See you later, kid. See you later. Dude, mine was like halfway and then it reset to a quarter. Yeah, you win.
I just went so hard at this. Oh my god.
Aww.
Can I not shoot? Fuck you. If there was like a choice, I would have shot immediately.
Yeah, oh yeah. I feel.
Fuck that guy for riding him, for like doing all that.
Oh, totally agreed. I mean, it's sad to watch my character die, but yeah, that was huge dick move. You just had a kid, man. That's not cool.
I wonder what happens if you would have got it first.
I want to say there probably isn't a way for that to happen.
I know there's two endings.
Because, like, legitimately, I was halfway and it reset to a quarter.
Maybe that was lag. I ain't giving that note to your fucking wife. Fuck off.
Give my letter to Carol.
Do I have to?
I think so.
Fuck. Psych.
Gotcha, bitch.
TJ's Records, says my shirt.
Yeah. Damn. Save it.
And then it turns into like a GTA game, and I only get to play because I won or some shit.
That'd be funny.
You just get to watch me the whole time. Stealing cars, shooting people. Alright, what's the resolution? In a suburb.
In a suburb.
Same thing, honestly. He's casually driving like nothing just happened.
Yep. He's got full facial hair now, so obviously he's unrecognizable.
Yeah. Where's his sunglasses, though? Yeah, I killed your husband and all, but you know what? Here's your note, man. He washed the blood off of it somehow.
It could have faded over time, because the blood turns, like, brownish. Ding dong ditch them motherfuckers.
It's more like a zap. That's a fucking prank doorbell.
She wasn't gonna take him back anyways.
Well, now it just makes it worse. Because maybe she changed her mind. She's like, damn, I did want to take him back after this letter.
Man, I fucked up.
Carol, I just want to say that I'm so sorry. I'm sorry for the broken promises and not being there when you needed me. I'm sorry for no longer being the man you fell in love with.
Because I'm dead.
My biggest regrets are all the moments we didn't get to spend together.
And now there are none because I'm dead.
From now on, I don't want to miss a second together with you and our beautiful daughter.
But I will because I'm
if
dead.
You let me. I'll be the husband you once loved and the father I know I can be. Yours forever, Vincent.
That's pretty
short
and sweet.
Hey, baby, come read this message that he wrote me. Ha! Got a big old dude coming out. What do you write, bitch?
Who write what?
You can't even speak English. What'd it do? What'd he say?
What he did on that note there.
Wait, he wrote what on that paper?
You say what now?
Fuck, dude. Big old Irish guy, just like, eh, top of, oh no, what a big, no, I was trying to get on like a fucking leprechaun. He's not a leprechaun, he's a big old Irish guy. He's like, fucking drunk and all that. What do you bastards say? Something like that, but in an Irish accent.
Knock your fucking block off, you dumbass.
Fuck the Vincent. I'm gonna knock him out.
Hey, buddy. Hi.
Hey.
Linda, are you guys ready to leave?
We are. Are you sure no one was following you?
Yeah, we're fine. Let's just.
Bitch, I'm a professional. Yes,
okay?
No one was following me.
I am. I'm fine.
I feel like the police would be like watching his wife and stuff. You know what I mean? Like,
I mean, they would. See, I guess that the ending really comes down to who gets that shot off the gun.
I guess it does.
Unless it's impossible for Vincent to win.
I feel like whoever approached Harvey should have a bigger impact too, though.
Yeah.
Because, like, if you had the diamond thing at the end...
Then there wouldn't have been a need. Just kind of walk away.
He wouldn't have taken it from me and then handed you the gun or something like that. He would just, like... You would have just walked away while they were all pointing at me or something like that.
Yeah.
Aim! Fire!
I don't see the reason of you having to stand there with a gun pointed at me. It's not like 90 other people didn't have a gun pointed at me, too. Yeah,
exactly.
You know? So he didn't really need to get a gun that close to me for me to just fucking take from him. He was holding it like a loaf of bread and I wanted to squish it. Everybody in this game fucking holds guns like they're... Like... peeled bananas or something, like they're scared it's gonna bruise or something. I don't know, bro. I mean, every single time you just gotta grab it out of their hand,
right? They held it like a peeled banana.
It's like in a mush between their fingers or something.
Oh, that's such a perfect little analogy. Is that a metaphor? I think it's a metaphor or is it a simile? It's one of those English things.
What is?
They hold it like a peeled banana.
Oh.
Is that a simile?
I mean, I guess you are comparing two things. The way people hold guns to the way people hold peeled bananas.
Because I said analogy. I think that technically works. I don't know.
I wish the road number at the end would have been the other guy's cell phone number. Cell number.
That'd have been interesting, yeah. Damn, that was... I had some fun. I know you had some fun.
Yeah, that was pretty sick. I like it.
That was fun as hell. Alright.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that will bring us to the end of A Way Out. I think that's like 12 videos or something like that, so that's pretty dope. If you're still here watching this, I appreciate it. I appreciate all the support and everything. So thank you so much for watching. Have a great day, everybody, and I will see you all next time.